Today in Pink Rose TV, samahan natin si Mama Pink Rose sa Marikina at kilalanin natin si Mr. Ray Reyes ng WeProvide. Alamin natin ang sikreto nila sa tulong ng Ever Joyful Pink Rose. Let Pink Rose make your day even brighter, full of opportunities and inspiration. Tara na sa kakaibang mundo ng Pink Rose TV.
At ngayong hapon, ipakilala na natin ang gwapong-gwapo si Ginoong Ray Angelo Reyes. Magandang hapon po.
Magandang hapon po.
Ayan. Ngayon, ang unang katanungan, hot seat. Ay, hindi naman po. Wala pong hot seat dito. Joke
sana,
lang.
Ano po wala?
Sino po si Ginoong Angelo Reyes?
Tubong Marikina po kami. So, from our ancestors, talagang gumagawa na po ng sapatos. And yun po yung naging negosyo ng mga parents ko. And until siguro mga 2002, nung dumating po yung mga sapatos from China, bumagsak po yung industry ng sapatos sa Marikina. So, my parents were forced to migrate to the States. Kasama po nila ako and our youngest sister, her name's Camille. And then, naiwan po dito yung dalawa ko pang kapatid, which is si Ate Cez and my brother Alan. So, yun po. Yun po, briefly, who I am. Siguro how I started becoming a businessman is siguro po nasa dugo na.
Yun
na po yung kinagisnan namin.
Ngayon, pwede po ba nating malaman kung ano tong WeProvide?
WeProvide is a brainchild of my brother po, si Alan, and our friend Neil De La Paz, who is an IT. Neil De La Paz is an IT with, I think, mga 30 years experience, and most of that 30 years nasa multi-level marketing po siya. So when he pitched this business to my brother, nagustuhan po ng brother ko. And then they came forward and presented the business to us and nagustuhan po namin. And that was back in 2018. And finally po, December of 2019, the WeProvide doors finally was open po.
And balita ko, this is ano, from organic. Tama po ba?
Opo. Most of our products and ingredients, we make sure na they're organic. And not just organic po, we make sure na as much as possible, it's organically farmed locally here in the Philippines.
Oh. So, ano po ang pinagsimula ng WeProvide? I mean, anong naunan yung product?
Ang mga produkto po namin noong una ay yung mga essential oils and mga soaps and mga
ito
scrubs.
Ito po siya?
Ayan po. Diyan po unang nakilala si WeProvide sa mga essential oils and soaps.
Yeah, usong-uso ngayon yung mga essential oils na yan. Ano po ba ito? Halimbawa po ba aksidente na nakain or napaglaruan ng bata, nahawakan, safe po ba ito?
Sa instruction niya po, because it is positioned in the market as a cosmetic product, we have to say na it's for external use. Pero we are confident na yung ingredients na ginamit with that essential oil, that it is safe to be ingested.
Ako, tama,
because all of it are organic.
Sleep well. Ayan. So, ang mga ginagamit po natin na product, local ingredients po ba ito?
Again, sabi ko po, as much as possible po, local po ang ginagamit natin. Just to help promote our local farmers,
yeah,
as well.
Yeah, of course.
Pero meron pong mga ingredients, like for example, sa coffee natin, yung creamer. I don't think meron pong locally manufactured creamer here sa Philippines. So sometimes may mga ingredients po tayo na we are forced to import to other from other countries po.
Ayun. Sir Ray, pwede mo bang i-share sa viewers natin kung paano lumago ang We Provide?
Before po, nag-umpisa si We Provide noong December 2019. So, it was a few months before the heart of the pandemic. So, during the pandemic, we launched a product na talagang naging ace off of our sleeve. That product is Alta Immune. So, Alta Immune, how it works is bago ka umalis ng bahay, papatakan nyo po yung sarili nyo. It's an essential oil blend. May dropper po siya na parang tiki-tiki.
Okay.
Opo, so kukunin nyo lang po yung oil. It's a mixture of 10 essential oils na naka ang base niya po is honey and water. So yun po yung carrier niya. Pero ang mga essential oils niya is ginger, peppermint, curcumin, sampu po sila na all proven natural fighters against virus and bacteria.
Ay, ang galing naman pala.
So, opo. Yun po, gagawin nyo po bago po kayo umalis ng bahay, papatak nyo po sa lalamunan ninyo, and then it gives you the protection and the peace of mind na kahit papano, you can go out and be yourself throughout the day knowing na meron kayong protection.
Protection. Opo. Na yan ang kailangan natin hanggang sa ngayon. Kailangan po natin yan. Diba? Napakaganda naman ang product na yan. Eh, saan naman po nang galing si We Provide?
We compared ourselves to other companies. And nakita namin our competitors palagi na lang I, me, myself. So, bakit? Since it's a multi-level marketing, we need the help of other distributors para lumago yung negosyo. Then why don't we become different and why don't we become more inclusive? So with just the word We Provide, naging mas inclusive na po tayo na this is our company. This is not my company, this is not your company, this is ours. And it's up to us kung lalago ba ito or hindi. Parang partner po tayo dito. Hindi po kami ang may-ari, hindi po kayo distributor, we are partners. Ayun po ang We Provide.
At nakita ko, meron kayong mga sabon, and meron kayong coffee, and this mga guyabano, and eto, paborito to ng ating mga viewers, yung mga guyabano wheatgrass na yan. And syempre, meron din ako nakita na pampaganda.
Opo.
Diba? Paki-explain nyo nga po yung pampaganda na yan.
Okay,
parang
po.
Gusto ko na po yung kunin.
This is Alta Lumina. Actually, our newest product in our product line na Alta Essentials. Alta Lumina is glutathione, resveratrol, and collagen.
With resveratrol? Vitamins.
Resveratrol is very good for your heart.
Heart.
Po. Opo.
Yan.
So, hindi lang po kayo gaganda, ma'am. Talagang magiging healthy pa po ang puso ninyo.
Nako, kailangan natin yan ng madlang people, di ba?
Well, what's unique with Alta Lumina is, ang nakikita po natin palaging product outside sa market with when it comes to glutathione are capsules. Di ba po? Our collagens are capsules.
Yes.
What's unique with Alta Lumina is its powder form.
Ah, okay.
So, pwede nyo po siyang papakin. It has a great taste. Meron siyang French vanilla flavor. Pwede nyo po siyang ihalo sa kape ninyo.
Sigurado ako na sa mga viewers natin, meron ng tatawag sa company nyo niyan. Sigurado ko yan. Kasi yung isa, good for the heart. Yung isa naman, pampaganda. O di po ba? Lahat yan, magugustuhan ng mga viewers. Sir Ray, sino po ang katuwang natin dito sa We Provide?
Good question po. Malaking part po ng negosyo natin, yung katuwang natin dito. They're our distributors. We actually call them partners, business partners dito kay We Provide. And for you to become one, is all you have to do is buy one sampler kit from We Provide and automatically magiging member na po kayo. And once you're a member, you can enjoy a lot of benefits. And one of those are 25% discount sa mga produkto. So for example po, nakapagbenta kayo ng isang Guayabano juice sa isang tao na hindi pa nagme-member, automatically po, meron po kayong 25% nakikitain from that transaction.
Ah, talaga? Kahit po walang senior discount?
Wala po. Hindi po kailangan ng senior discount.
So, ang ibig sabihin po nito, Sir Rhea, maganda siya sa katawan natin bukod sa magiging healthy tayo, kikita pa tayo. Oh, why not? I-try natin yan sa We Provide by Mr. Ray. Sa gustong maging bahagi ng We Provide, maging kapamilya ng We Provide, paano po natin mararating at sino po ang pwede nating makausap kung sakali yung mga viewers natin may gusto agad-agad ngayon, sigurado ko yan, meron silang interesado na mag-member, di ba? Paano po natin makokontakt sila?
Meron po tayong website na actually doon din po umo-order ng produkto. We have our social media pages and then meron din po tayong customer service hotline na pwede po nilang tawagan.
Ayan. So, si Mr. Ray po, para na ring doktor kasi meron tayong mga produkto na maganda sa katawan natin at may pampaganda pa. Saan ka pa, kundi sa We Provide. Sa maganda nating mga pinakitang produkto, Sir Ray, meron po ba kayong gustong pasalamatan?
Most importantly, I would like to thank our Lord. Without Him, none of this is possible. And of course, my family, my daughter Arya, and my ever-supportive partner, Riz Elaine, and Sir Chris Kennedy for organizing this, Miss G, Sir Lot, and of course, our President, Miss Celeste Reyes. Thank you.
Maraming salamat, Sir Ray, sa panahon na ibinigay mo at shinare mo yung produkto na We Provide. Salamat, mga kaping, sa pagiging bahagi ng ating masayang pagsasama. Asahan nyo na mas marami pang kwento at mga sorpresa tuwing Sabado 1:30 ng hapon sa Circle of Influencers dito sa Light TV, God's Channel of Blessings. Kita kids! Ulit tayo sa susunod na Sabado dahil dito lang sa Pink Rose TV, bawat moment, kwento ng puso at ngiti ay tunay na espesyal. Maraming salamat. Salamat po, Sir Ray.